There we go. And now to, well, someplace. Oh, that was nothing of you. Your head came off. Boink. Very well where this is from. I hope so do you. And I see stuff up there. How do I get there? Wait. Well. Anything if I try? No, it doesn't look like there's anything really here. So anything if I... Aww, I was hoping he would drop a life essence at least. You there? Are you going to come to life? To do here. I was hoping to... Let's fall down. Right. They throw bones. I already managed to forget that. Now I know better, in case you also do that. Please do not interrupt me when I'm examining the stonework or something. So I think there's some part I... Yes. I'm sure let's use this for a bit. Bounced a Toton statue on my head. Oh. Naughty auto aim. Stop. Seems like it would be a decent place to hide secrets. Can I make that jump? Actually, let's see, like so. Nope. Now I can eat. Oh! Okay. I was wondering what that rumble was. Oh, don't run away. Come, I'll warm you up. See? Isn't that much warmer? Again, and does this count as a secret? Inside we go. So you finally decided to wake up. I don't know what took you so long. The third one. Another statue woke up. So... no? With his head. The key hunt begins, looks like. Be nice to get some flares before I go there. Odd. But this doesn't break or open. Yeah, let's use this more. And again, nothing here. And, Downside seems to be being set on fire this way doesn't do much to deter the monks from shooting me. Whoop. Well. I think I know what to do. Ah, that wasn't quite as I hoped. Also, it doesn't seem like that fire actually hurts you. Okay, now let's try this again. Oh, and I actually broke some of the railing. I honestly was not aware you could do that. Oh. This rather large place. In fact, it might be fair to say I am reasonably lost at the moment. Ah, now there's a key. Oh. Whoa. Huh. Okay. Ah, it's there. And is there anything in this fireplace? Huh. Hmm. Somehow. Ah, now I see. And what is here? I'm sure that's more of a suggestion. What? Okay. So I'm guessing that is the secret level. Maybe. Is that? Besides, we have barely even scratched the surface of this level. Okay, this goes back to the hedge maze. Thought that might open up. Do I have any key? Oh yeah, I have a moon key. Honestly, this feels more like a mansion than a hotel. I mean, we haven't seen a single instance of, you know, like those series of identical rooms, like, whoa! Like what you would expect at a hotel, and that's quite a drop. Just checking, there doesn't seem to be anything ledges you might use to find secrets. Yes, I did loot. What just happened? Specifically, it appears to be a black widow. You can tell by the marking that looks like a red hourglass. Oh, that's new. Also, I think we shall be also meeting another new enemy type in this level, which is quite an obnoxious one. Oh. Spirit. spooks. Too spooky. So yeah, those tomes are the key to opening up the secret level. Well, wait, what? What hurt me there? Sounded like automatic fire coming from somewhere. Oh, what does the Okay. So do I have a napalm thrower? There we go. Thank you for shooting at me, that helped. Yeah. That disembodied hand, basically it moves around much like the rats, and it leaps at you, chokes you, and you have to... Okay. Oh, spider! Poisonous spider. Which makes my vision go all wonky. Well, that's at least three secrets in one, more or less. So, now where am I? Oh, on the other side of the spider lock. Sequence breaking. Before we go there, let's see what is at the end of this. Just looking at that wall, which looks a bit different. Naughty secret passages into bedrooms. Ooh. Ooh! Right. So yeah, there's the hand. Ugh. So if they remain latched onto you, they keep choking and your vision dims. Oh, players. You don't scare yourself anymore. That's a shame. No more Shining references here. Well, at least this looks like a hotel room for a change. Okay, yeah. Oh. Okay. Spraying not very useful against small thingies. Ooh. Oh, I see you there. Okay. I don't remember how many test those in total. I'm thinking 3, 4, 5. Probably 3 or 5. Would be nice to find another first aid kit. Now that skull and the moon. And flower, sun, and rain. Really? We are back here. Well, thank you for the sturdy phone books for sheltering me. What happens when I pull this? Oh, just that. So I tried to use this anatomical thing which I went this up. So hi. So, how's it going? Just hanging around here? Right, I'll catch you later. Can't dive in here, can't open this. Or this. Open any of that. Oh! And this was rather pointless then. Oh well. Alright, that's the spider. That's... Oh! I think I glitched something up. I think this teleportation is only supposed to activate once all five points of the star are there. And you activate the star points by picking up the tomes. Okay. Of course. Well, that rather wasted the life seed I had. Stay out. I'm so awesome, once just shy. Really? Oh yeah. It says Overlooked Hotel is the name of the map. While in Shining, it was, I think, the Overlook Hotel? I'm tripping balls, man. Nothing there, though. There isn't really even space for there to be much of anything. That's tone number 4. So I guess somewhere along the way I picked up a tome without realizing it. And I have the dagger key. Now I just need to find where the hell to place to use the dagger key was. Speeding down. Like something like 20 miles per hour on my own two legs.
I need a key.
Yes, I do. A key. A metal gear.
That was that. Dagger key. Where was it? So, let's drop a save here. Oh. I think I see the final tone. Maximum ammunition. Actually, 12 times 12 is 144, if I remember correctly. 1 And let there be light. And there was drums. Somehow. Even having the monkey. All secrets for a change. The haunting. But let's go back. And where did the teleporter go again? Oh, right, now I remember. Glitched something to have that the teleporter activate before the whole pentagram was filled in. Whoa. Well, press the button and have that go away. But anyway, name of the level is Thin Eyes. See what this contains next time.